Who is Spider-Man? He's a criminal, that's who he is. A vigilante, a public menace. What's he doing on my front page?
Mr. Jameson, your wife is on line one. She needs to know if you...
Page one problem, shut up.
Can't wait.
They're about to... Sure, from a wreck he probably caused. Something goes wrong and this creepy crawler is there. Look at that. He's fleeing the scene. What's that tell you?
Ooh.
Then why does he wear a mask? Hmm? What's he got to hide?
We sold out four printings.
Sold out?
Every copy.
Tomorrow morning, Spider-Man, page one, with a decent picture this time. Move Conway to page seven.
There's a problem with page seven.
I make it page eight and give him 10% off. Okay. I make it 5%. Get out of here! Oh, what is he, shy? If we can get a picture of Julia Roberts in a thong, we can certainly get a picture of this weirdo. Cash money for a picture of Spider-Man. He doesn't want to be famous. And I'll make him infamous.
They're crap. 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 Mega crap. I'll give you $200 for all. Take them somewhere else then.
Sit down. Give me that. I'll give you $300. That's a standard freelance fee. Tear up page one, run that photo instead.
Headline?
Spider-Man, hero or menace? Guess you take the pictures, I'll make up the headlines, okay? All right? That okay with you? Goody. Freelance. Best thing in the world for a kid your age. You bring me some more shots of that newspaper-selling clown, maybe I'll take him off your hands. But I never said you have a job. Meet. I'll send you a nice box of Christmas meat. Best I can do. Get out of here. Bring me more photos. The Green Goblin. You like that?
Mr. Jameson.
Made it up myself. These weirdos all gotta have a name now.
Mr. Jameson, Spider-Man.
Oh. Call the patent office. Copyright the name Green Goblin. I want a quarter every time somebody says it.
Slander.
It is not. Slander is spoken. In print, it's libel. I trust my barber. Lawyer, get out of here. Let him sue me. Get rich like a normal person. That's what made this country... I don't know who he is. This stuff comes in the mail.
You're lying!
I swear.
Me too.
I don't know who he is.
You.
Man, I knew you two were in this together.
Hey, kiddo. Let Mom and Dad...
Gossip. Rumors. Panic in the streets. We're lucky. Crazy scientist turns himself into some kind of a monster. Four mechanical arms welded right onto his body. Guy named Otto Octavius winds up with eight limbs. What are the odds? What are we going to call this guy? That's crap.
Science squid?
Crap. That's pretty good. But it's taken. Wait, I got it. Dr. Octopus. New villain in town. Doc Ock. What, are you looking for a raise? Get out. Where you been? Looking for you all morning. Why don't you pay your phone bill? Mad scientist goes berserk and we don't have pictures. Photographing squirrels? You're fired. Oh, right. You're unfired. I need you. Come here. Don't answer that. My society photographer got hit in the head by a polo ball. You're all I got. Big party for an American hero. My son, the astronaut. You serious? Pay for what? Standing there? The planetarium tomorrow night, 8 o'clock. There's the door. Parker! What are you, deaf? I called you twice. Come on, what do you think I'm paying you to sit around and sip champagne here? Get a shot of my wife with the minister here. No, get a shot of us with the DA.
Beautiful dress.
Oh, here, get a shot of the mayor and his girlfriend. Wife.
The handsome, the heroic.
What is it, Brian? Parker, wake up! Wake up! Shoot the picture! Dear, we agreed to put on a wedding, not go into bankruptcy. Caviar? What, are we inviting the czar? Get some cheese and crackers, some of those little cocktail weenies. Don't tell me you have the head of an extraterrestrial in there, because if you do, we're the third guy this week. In the garbage. He must have given up. Thrown in the towel. Abandoned his sad little masquerade. I finally got to him. The power of the press triumphs. Give you $50. All right, $100. Miss Brandt, give this man his money and throw in a bar of soap. Flowers? How much? You spend any more on this thing, you can pick the daisies off my grave. Get plastic. It's all my fault. I drove Spider-Man away. Spider-Man was a hero. I just couldn't see it. He was a thief! Criminal! He stole my suit! He's a menace to the entire city! I want that wall-crawling arachnid prosecuted! I want him strung up by his web! I want Spider-Man!
Call Deborah. Tell her not to open the caviar.
Boys in the air department and I whipped up. As you know, circulation at the Bugle's been pissed, or several other smaller...
Get on with it, you moron! What?
Your blood pressure, Mr. Jameson.
You tell my wife!
Thank you.
Me again.
Not that one. Not that one. Drink plenty of water.
Thank you. Continue.
Get out! That is the dumbest idea you've ever had, and you have had some doozy!
Blood pressure.
Who are you? I did? What's that smell?
It's Brock, sir.
Parker! You're late. Maybe too late. Bruckner here beats you to it. Cheaper, too. Congratulations, son. We'll use your shot. I'll pay you $50. Well, we do have an opening. Johnson quit, remember?
You fired him.
Whatever. You want a staff job, and you want a staff job. Anybody care about what I want?
I do.
Shut up. Get out. I want the public to see Spider-Man for the two-bit criminal he really is. He's a fake. He's full of stick-em. Catch him in the act. Spider-Man with his hand in a cookie jar. Whoever brings me that photo gets a job. Well, what are you waiting for? Chinese New Year? Go. Pack your things. Get out of my... Fired! I haven't printed a retraction in 20 years! Miss Brandt? That's not the position I hired you for. I'll pay you the usual rate. Oh! Parker! Parker, what? Need a photographer. Hey, kid, you want a job? All right, how much for the camera? $100! All right, you old crook. Here. What the? J. Jonah Jameson here. Spider-Man, a psychopath wielding powers he has no right to possess. Trying to pass himself off as a hero. Well, let me tell you something, kid. You're no hero. Mysterio, that's a hero. You are a criminal, a miscreant, a masked marauder, a menace. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.
There you have it, folks. Conclusive proof that Spider-Man was responsible for the brutal murder of Mysterio, an interdimensional warrior who gave his life to protect our planet and who will no doubt go down in history as the greatest superhero of all time. Here's the real blockbuster. Brace yourselves, you might want to sit out.
Spider-Man's real. Spider-Man's real name is... Spider-Man's name is Peter Parker.
A.K.A. Spider-Man. A.K.A. the Spider Menace. But rest assured, dear viewers, we here at the Daily Bugle will not rest until we've uncovered the... web of lies. I'm J. Jonah Jameson.
That's right, folks. Peter Parker. A 17-year-old high school delinquent hero. Well, I'll tell you what I call him. Public enemy number one. Spider Menace. Governments around the world launch investigations into the murderer known as Spider-Man, a.k.a. Peter Parker, a.k.a. the web-headed war criminal who for years has been terrorizing the decent citizens of New York. Well, now this city and the world see him for what he truly is.
He's with his aunt, some guy I don't know.
You sure?
They're just leaving the shelter.
Okay, don't lose it. Well, where is he?
And yet here we are, outside. Did you not hear me say don't lose him?
Yes, sir.
I want incriminating footage of Spider-Man. Yes, I already called, damn it.
Up here! He's up there!
Did you see that? Now I gotcha.
What else can I call it? What more need be said? The damage, the destruction. You saw it with your own eyes. When will people wake up and realize that everywhere Spider-Man goes, chaos and calamity ensue? Everything Spider-Man touches comes to ruin. And we, the innocents, are left to pick up the pieces. J. Jonah Jameson reporting. Good night, and God help us all.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Bugle tip line has just received a call from none other than the fugitive known as Spider-Man, fresh from his rampage in Queens. So, Peter Parker,
What pernicious propaganda are you peddling?
Just the truth.
Oh, sure. Well, he admits it. And where is here, exactly?
The Statue of Liberty? Good God, folks! He's about to destroy another national landmark. Believe me, the world is watching.
It's been a few weeks since the fiasco on the Statue of Liberty, and Spider-Man's cultists continue to contend that the vile vigilante is a hero. Well, if he were a hero, he'd unmask himself and tell us who he really is. Because only a coward conceals his identity. Only a coward hides his true intentions.